for heaven's sake, could we please stop this? This is a ridiculous situation. Now, we are four women who have loved this man completely and unreservedly. He, on the other hand, has found our devotion, loving kindness, and sexual generosity woefully inadequate.
You have a definite point.
Apparently he thinks one of us stabbed him in the back.
Don't be so hard on Ross.
Yes, he did care for us deeply.
Oh, it's true. I did. I do.
Well, I don't think I have to stand here and be accused of this.
No, it's ridiculous. Any of us would make better senators than either of these two baboons. With a possible exception of you.
Hasn't anybody figured out yet who the traitor really was?
It was Ross. He couldn't vote for himself.
Thanks, Mahler. It takes a big man.
Shut up, Leo.
Why, Ross? Why couldn't you?
I don't have an easy answer.
But I thought all politicians did.
May I speak to you alone?
Please. I've been trying to all night.
You don't have to talk to me, Ross. I already know how you feel, and I accept it. You should have voted for yourself.
I couldn't. Your father was right.
I don't understand. Winning this election, it's your dream, everything you've worked for all your life. Whether you wanted me or the Senate, you said...
Blake, I think that I gave you the wrong answer.
What?
Tonight, being with Vanessa and Nadine and your mother, it made me look at myself differently. That those women cared for me. And there were others, too, who weren't even here tonight. My ex-wife, Carrie, Amanda Spaulding. They all thought I was so decent. So honorable, they all thought that they had finally found a man who wouldn't let them down, a good man. But you know what? They were the good people. And I was the lucky one to have them. Truth is, I wasn't very nice to them, any of them. I was charming. I always justified my actions. I always had a reason for walking away from them and leaving them alone to wonder and to cope and to wonder what happened. I always made it look like it was their fault. That if only they'd been able to live up to my high standards, we would still be happy together.
But what about me? Everyone knows that I've been bad to start with.
If you're bad, I'm worse. Much worse. At least, you've always been honest. You've always known what you've needed, and you've gone after it, no matter the consequences, no matter what people said. All you've ever wanted was love. I don't know why people don't see that when they look at you. It's so clear to me now. And I insulted you when I chose the Senate over you. And yet you accepted it. And you took my word for it when I said, just please, please be patient. We'll be together later. I don't even know if I was telling you the truth, Blake. Why did you believe me?
Because I love you.
Has anybody ever loved you enough to give up what they wanted most in this world? I've hurt all the other women in my life. With you, I want it to be different. And people may not understand that, and they might think that I've gone out of my mind, but for the first time in my life, I know what I'm doing.